Hey guys, it's MarkFails420 here, and today we're playing a little Apex Legends, and we're gonna finish the Always New Dawn event. I just have to go and find the last White Raven, which I'm pretty sure is over in this location. Yep, it shows right up on your map. Little gold icon up there. And let me just grab some loot, even though I'm not gonna fight anybody. I'm pretty much just gonna do the challenge and then go die. Which is fine. That's the whole point of this video. And let's see, for some reason I'm just struggling to find this White Raven. I know it's somewhere right here. Oh, there he is. Alrighty, let's set him off and let's track this Prowler down. This one's not too hard compared to the other ones. The one that had you going through Fragment, yes, that was a pain in the ass. I'm a little annoyed about that. It took a couple tries, because each time I just kept getting attacked. I was a peaceful little Bloodhound just trying to cut through, but they wouldn't allow it. Now look, we should be coming up on the next voice line. I'll be quiet for this so you could hear it as well.
The trail runs through a campsite, just like the one Boone and I shared.
Seduced. You reject the very wisdom that kept us alive. You reject us.
It was not like this. He did not know our ways and hunted without honor. But I could have, should have stopped him. Uncle, I would never.
Ooh. This lore, it's getting intense. It's getting real interesting out here. Here's the last one.
The tracks. The prowler went up this mountain to die alone. I will need another way after the conclusion of this day's games.
Alrighty. Well, after you collect the last bird, all you have to do is go back into the firing range and head over to the dropship. Just like the previous event. Me, being me, was failing. I completely forgot I had to go push the button. Took me a second. I was like, wait a minute, where's the dropship at? Oh. Hello. There she is. Well, send her down. Let's go investigate. Let's see where this leads. I track something. Oh, I think I know where to go. Alrighty, so it looks like we're back in World's Edge in a cave.
Young one.
This is a hell of a slide down the ice. Jeez. Guess we're going this way. This is kind of creepy.
As they who mastered the old ways and the new.
There's that White Raven. Keeps disappearing. This is cool.
You were meant to be Allfather's knife, cutting our trail into the future.
Wow, you messed up.
But you bit your tongue. You wallow in desire. You play your games.
Well, yes, of course I play my games. I don't know what I'd do without them. Oh, there you are. I've been looking all over for you, poor guy.
You are no Bloodhound. You are a failure.
Arthur. Nay.
You failed your mother and father.
Nay.
You failed Boone.
Nay.
You failed your people.
Nay.
You failed your home.
Nay.
You have failed me. I am
nothing now. I am Bloodhound. father guides all. My parents, Brun. To talk our responsibility for all is to talk the power of the gods. I am no god, and I am not nothing. I am Bloodhunder. Fellow creature, I cannot stop your suffering. Clear yet, Nick, but it is part of life. You are at your end, so let it go, vine creature. Go to Valhalla knowing you are not alone, and you are not lost. I am with you, and you with me.
Well, that was an interesting end to the event. Alrighty, looks like I got three of the Bloodhound Apex packs. Let's open these up and see what we got. Oh, there's a legendary. And it is a skin. That's alright. I don't really care too much for that one. Oh, what do we got now? Oh, look, there's a purple. What is it, just a holo spray? Yes, it is. Alrighty, last pack. Give me something good. Oh, gold. What do we got? Oh, that's great. Yeah, let me just put that right there. That's great. Never gonna use that, but alright. This is where it ends.